core part of the project was to develop a stable platform to enable us to place radioactive seeds in breast tissue.
Harry Easton demonstrates one of his team's latest cool inventions, a small grid that is literally changing care for many breast cancer patients by making sure radioactive needles precisely target their cancer. As the supervisor for the machine shop at Sunnybrook, Easton is constantly devising new and amazing gadgets, often requested by fellow staff who need something, sketch it on a napkin, and hope Easton and his team can make it real.
Yeah, we take ideas from nothing, from a paper towel, to fruition, and it's very rewarding because in the end, we know it's going to be benefiting patients.
Like this Lucy Phantom. While it may look like a plastic ball, it's actually helping patients around the world with inoperable brain tumors. With the same weight and density as the human brain, Lucy checks that each radiation beam in the treatment plan will actually hit the patient's tumor within sub-millimeter accuracy. And it was all created right in Easton's workshop. But behind every great creation is a great design, mapped out on special three-dimensional software. Look around Easton's office and you'll see it's wallpapered with an impressive display of past inventions, some of the thousands he's helped create. When he's not busy making sure the multi-million dollar cancer treatment machines are working properly, Easton gets down to the favorite part of his job. Creating in a workshop many staff and most patients don't even realize exists at Sunnybrook. Easton says there is a new challenge every single day.
We don't know what's coming at us tomorrow sort of thing.
While some jobs are done in a day, others take years to finish. But the one thing they all share is making patient care better.
Yeah, we encourage patients to come in here because it really shows them what support is going on in the background that they normally would never know about. They are on the floor, they get treatment, and they go home. But it's nice for them to see that there's this backroom group of people involving mechanical technologists, electronics technologists, physicists, all working for their benefit.
But despite his incredible accomplishments in the machine shop, Easton's best day on the job was actually meeting his wife at work just before Christmas. Building a happy marriage alongside of these other incredible inventions. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.